Hey vlog, hey family, should I say. I am vlogging. It's probably gonna be collective. I am just, I was looking for Christmas decorations and I probably should go ahead and go because I've already gotten too much. But I'm at home, the store, at home, and just looking at stuff to see what I can find. And I was looking for some accent furniture for my living room, but can't find any, so I'm not gonna prolong it. I really need to go to Hobby Lobby to get some ornaments because they don't have anything here as far as ornaments are concerned. So I am going to go ahead and head out because I already have 3 things in my basket, but I should not. Put this throw back. I'm definitely getting this away. I don't need another throw right now. It's only me. Let me see if I can find a plastic caddy though. Anyway, how y'all doing? And as you know, I am officially out of the house. So I just been like, oh, let me see what I can find. Let me see what I can do without doing too much because I'm very nervous about doing anything and running into a bunch of people that would that makes me nervous all of a sudden. So I'm trying to be cautious of what I am doing as well. So I do need these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What colors do I want to do? So these are like the placements that I'm looking at. I think I'm gonna go ahead and grab these. I think this color will be okay. Oh, shopping for your house is never easy. See, this too green. Should I do this? Yeah, that's the green, so I'll probably just do an accent color to offset the blue, sky blue. And if you feel like you hear me out of breath, this mask gives no room at all. So, yes. These chargers are only $2.99. At least I can do one and make it a centerpiece. Lord, I'm gonna spend all my money in here. Oh, I love these. I want a more rustic color. Like metallic-ish. These are super gold, but I do have gold in my house. So maybe I can do like a centerpiece. This ain't that much though, for real. I could get 369 for 18 bucks. If I'm gonna do coasters, I don't need no places. I'm gonna have to think about it, because I ain't ready yet. But I do need placemats. Okay, let's see. $14.99. It's only $4 though. Yeah, see, I'm gonna have to get my scheme together and come back. All right, let me get about the store. Out here are the shower caddies, but I don't like the ones that go like right behind the shower head. I think that's weird. Well, it's not weird, it is a bit weird. I don't like that. But I might have to try it. Yeah, I don't need a real big one. I need something though. What up, family? I am so sorry that I am, this is a whole nother day, right? So, I have not put my decorations on the tree. One, because I really still don't have enough decorations. It's not that I'm like, I love my decorations, but I want like garland and all of that stuff, and I don't have any of that. So, yeah, I'm just leaving my job's Christmas party. It was a day party, which is perfect because, yeah, girl, I don't like to be, well, once I go home, I don't like to come back out. So it was good to just go from work straight to the party. So I am headed home for a second. I gotta go pick up something from the pharmacy, and then I will be heading to find garland. It is, as you know, it's like a week before Christmas. What? It's like a week before Christmas. And so garland is hard to find. So I am about to try to figure out if I can find me some garland. Hold on one second. I mean, I know y'all see me, but... Jesus. Anyway. So I'm gonna head home for a second, and then we'll get back in the car, and we gonna head out. That's what we doing. So as you can see, I'm back at Hobby Lobby. See, and then I'm gonna walk down to this Burlington down here, but I need to figure out if they have any more garlands, because when I was a kid, my mom, she used to, like, when she decorated the tree, first of all, she always had a pine cone tree. A pine tree, it's never been a fake tree. I've never had a fake tree until this is my first time ever really dealing with a fake tree. And so, and then she really took her time and decorated. So I'm going to go in here and see if I can find stuff to, you know, decorate my tree. Hopefully I do. We'll see though. Okay, so this is what they have in the ornament section. Do some of these look, yes, some of them are shattered. They have the big ones. Down here, mine is shatterproof though, so I don't think I want that. I probably should get a few ornaments on it. Probably should get her. She's cute. pretty. Congratulations to you. Yeah, I went to Hobby Lobby the other day and I had like a few things. And it was supposed to be like about a $45 purchase. It was like $8. So, yeah. Yep. So there's the garland, but I don't know if I want that garland though. Sheesh. They have the. Let's see. So I saw this in a different color at the other store. So I'm gonna get one. I think this is so cute. They do have some green garland though, right here. I found. I kind of want this for my office suite. But look at this. I love this one. I gotta get it, and it is 40% off. So let me get this. Let me protect my toes. But the other day when I came, this was jacking my feet up. Like I kept hitting my feet on the thing. That's cute too. Alright, so no more Hobby Lobby. I think I need to just go by tomorrow real quick to see if I can get it's a graphic tee that I'm looking for. And then I'm heading home. So I know, guys, I'm being cautious. Don't worry, trust me. I know exactly where I need to go. I'm gonna go in there and come right back out. And I need to hurry up because I know everything's closing early, so. Okay guys, I'm back home. I am about to go here to get ready to decorate my tree. My tree is there, bare, I got my tree like right before I went on quarantine, so my tree has been bare ever since. Then, so it's been a month and I'm very annoyed. Like at one point I just was like, I'm just gonna take it down, but I'm gonna go ahead and get this thing cracking and I'm gonna let y'all see it. So I gotta put the hooks on the ornaments, and when I do that I'll be back to put them on my tree.
Christmas, then won't be boys. Yeah. They ain't got no deal. Don't trip when you got your deal. One more December, our hearts will see a world where men are free. Come on. Christmas, there'll be no war. When we have learned what Christmas.
Okay, so forgive the mist in the background, but tree is done for now, at least. I'm recording. Hold on 1 second. Tree is done for now, at least. I do have a stocking that I'm going to probably put on the door. And so I'm probably going to, like, decorate it. And if I do that, I'll show it to you guys. But if not, then, yeah, just didn't happen. So, yeah, this is it, and I'm closing this vlog out. If I don't make this stocking, I'll close it out now. So, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And if I did make the stocking, then you'll see that. Peace! So, I went ahead and put my stocking on the door. It looks a little cute, but whatever. Yeah. So, that is that. I did have some decorations to put in there, but they didn't work out too well for me. I don't like that. So yeah, that is the end of this here vlog. Appreciate you guys. Have a happy holiday. I hope your holiday season is going well. And be of good cheer. And yeah, I love you guys. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Make sure you hit that notification bell and make sure you subscribe. Leave a comment so I can know who you are. Love y'all. Peace.